Hey there, honey buns, huddle up close because our bees have got the juiciest deeds just for you. From getting our hands on Shah Rukh Khan's look for his next to some hot couple spottings and more clicks of Anushka Sharma's balancing act, here are the biggest headlines of the day. Mommy-to-be Anushka Sharma turned our world upside down when she shared a photo of herself performing the Shirshasana. The actress, who is nearing her due date, revealed that she has been staying fit during her pregnancy by practicing yoga, and there by her side lending her a helping hand is hubby Virat Kohli. As it turns out, the doctor recommended that Anushka do all her asanas, barring those twists and extreme forward bends. While one star couple is awaiting their diaper duties, another has been playing the guessing game with our bees. Yes, we're talking about Vicky Kaushal and Katrina Kaif. Our bees got the photos of the two stars at Karan Johar's residence. Naysayers are gonna say it was just a casual meetup with fellow B-Town stars, but you all Vicat shippers know what's really going on, don't you? On the other side of town, we got our sugar rush when we got hold of the adorable photos and videos of Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone getting a little mushy by the jetty. Our cameras got some adorable clicks of the couple heading out of a five-star hotel as they had an early start to their day. While DP had to sail away to her film sets, Ranveer had to catch his ride to the studios for his next. Before heading their way, the cutesy couple made sure to pucker up for a kiss. And while we're talking films, take a good long look at these photos of Shah Rukh Khan. No, this look is not for the next Dawn film, but for Pathaan that will see him co-starring with Deepika Padukone and John Abraham featuring as the villain. Besides this RK and Deepika's big on-screen reunion, fans have another favourite pair to watch out for. We got news that actress Jacqueline Fernandez will be teaming up with Akshay Kumar for the fourth time for the gangster drama Bachchan Pandey. I can't wait to reunite with Akshay once again. It's a crazy mad ride always with him, and I am sure we will have a blast together, shared an excited Jacqueline in a statement to our bees. The film will also star Kriti Sanon and Arshad Varsi in supporting roles, and buzzes that the makers are eyeing a 2021 release. That's all for today, folks. This bee's got film sets to visit and romances to keep up with. So goodbye and see you all tomorrow.